EastEnders spoilers, Ray Kelly's dark side emerges as he sets his sights on Mellowyn. EastEnders will soon introduce Mellowyn's ex to Wolford as the character arrives in Albert Square. However, with a dark side, could Ray Kelly be the next bad boy of the BBC soap? Ray, played by Sean Martin, will arrive on EastEnders in next week's episode as Mel, Tamsin Outhwaite, moves on from her past lover. The E20 bar owner has been enjoying a romance with Wolford hunk Jack Branning, Scott Maslin. The pair will be rocked when Ray suddenly arrives on the square. However, the Irishman has a dark side within him as he is the brother of Chara Maguire, Denise McCormack, who was involved with Aidan Maguire's Patrick Bergen New Year's heist. With Mel's son Hunt Rowan, Charlie Winter, wanting to drive a wedge between Mel and Jack, viewers will have seen him ring Ray, teasing the return of his stepdad. Ray returns to Wolford to make good with his family. Everything is very unresolved, so he comes back to put things right, Sean Martin told Digital Spy in a recent interview. Describing what his character will be like, the actor said, the writers had a very specific temperament for him. He was described as very powerful, calm and cool in his own way, so any actor who sees that wants to jump in and give their own interpretation to that. So I was excited really, because it was an opportunity to really go to some places that would be a lot of fun. Hunter's malicious plan works when the newcomer arrives just at the point when Jack is proposing to his lover. Although the character will come across calm and charming to begin with, the mask will slowly emerge to reveal a possible new villain on the square. Prior to this, I was always cast as the good guy, the doctor, the lawyer. But now there's certainly more darkness and complexity to the characters I'm being offered, Sean admitted. Ray's sister Charo has already shown the lengths the family will go to get what they want, when she kept Hunter hostage, believing Mel had stolen the money that had gone missing in the heist. It was revealed that Sharon Mitchell, Letitia Dean, had taken the money from her husband Phil Mitchell, Steve McFadden, and the women invested the money into the E20 bar. Mel and Sharon teamed up against Chara to take hold of the money and get Hunter back, which they succeeded to do. However, it seems Ray won't just be worming his way into his ex's life but will also become integrated fully into Wolford life. I'm not just hanging out on the sidelines. With the way it's been written, I get entrenched very quickly and I integrate with a lot of the characters on the square very quickly, so I'm very much in the world, Sean explained. It's been teased that Ray may be joined by returning character Ruby Allen, Louisa Lytton, in one of the storylines of the year. Ruby left the square in 2006 following the death of her gangster father Johnny Allen, Billy Murray, but could her deceased father bring her into contact with the Irish bad boy? Executive consultant for the BBC soap John York revealed in a statement about Ray's entrance. His character brings to the show some very big secrets and we can't wait to watch them explode.